Introducing team number one, weighing in at a combined weight of 437 pounds, from the bottom section of West Philadelphia, they are the current UWA Tag Team Champions, King Blackie, Tyrino, the Gunners!
Because forever Puerto Rican brothers are coming.
How's the music? Cut the music, cut the music.
Come on, it's good.
Thank you very much. Okay. I don't know how many people are here who's looking at the advertisement. You know, we were to be going against the WWA Tag Team Champions tonight. But those guys don't seem to care enough about you guys to show up for the third time. This is the third time in a row you guys been ducking the Gunners. This is the third time in a row you guys been hiding from the best tag team in the world today. This is the third time you guys have lied to these people out here. This is the third time you lied to everyone who paid a ticket to come see great wrestling here in WWA. Your people lied to everybody here. You have championships. You have obligations. You have responsibilities, and you do not honor them. And I don't like that at all. I'm getting upset right now. Let me bring myself back to earth right now. Because tonight, it don't matter who we go up against. We're here to put a show on for everyone who paid their hard-earned money to see good action here. And that's what the Gunners do. That's what the Gunners been did, and that's what the Gunners gonna continue to do. I don't care if you cheer us or you boo us. You know you was in for a good show when you see the anti-cruiserweight in the ring and the best heavyweight in the world, Tyrino, in this ring.
Being accompanied to the ring by their manager, Dr. Hertz, first weighing 235 pounds from Las Vegas, Nevada, Shane Taylor. His partner weighing 247 pounds from Pacific Palisades, Hawaii, King
Yeah. Pineapple!
Pineapple head. Pineapple head.
Pineapple head! Pineapple head! Pineapple head! Shane, you got this. You got this.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Zach Carlucci has reversed his decision. Your winners by disqualification, the Gunners!
Tag team in the world, we're coming for you, Regan Brothers.